morning. Here at Wuhan University, the grades are in. Graduation commencement has been commenced. And it's not over for the freshmen because they have to do their military training. Usually, military training is conducted the first 2 weeks of the fall semester. And their schoolwork is delayed for 2 weeks, sometimes a month, because of the October 1st National Day holiday. And this year, they scrapped the military training at the beginning of the semester. You know, because of COVID, they didn't know if they're going to get all their school weeks in, and they wanted to make sure that they got as many in the bank just in case there was some kind of stoppage, lockdown, but there wasn't. And now they've kind of got to pay the piper. It's already 90 degrees. It's not even 8 a.m. Humidity is very high because it's going to rain today, but humidity is very high every day in the summer here. Yeah, fun, fun, fun. I wish I could hang around and watch them actually do their drill exercises, but the reason I'm on campus is I am meeting my HR guy, and we're going to go to what's called the Citizens Home Center to do visa business. Citizens Home Center, I'll show you that a little bit later. It's this huge building where you can do all kinds of services. Visas, pay taxes, register for a business, driver's license, marriage. Anyway, for now, yeah, they can't be having fun. A lot's been going on this sports field lately. After a week of graduation ceremonies, yesterday was the final commencement, which was quite a spectacle. And today, military training. Here we go. Or maybe not. Arrived. Finished. All right, so I gave them my passport. I should be able to pick it up with my new residence permit in about 10 days, which is, yeah, it's good. I will pick it up July 4th, July 5th, which means that Summer and I will have time to, plan a good excursion out of town and before she gets back to work. So all is good. The beauty about the COVID situation is that there just aren't that many foreigners having to do visa business. So there was no line. I was here with one colleague and our HR person. We filled out some forms, took some pictures, went up to the window. I mean, yeah, in and out of there really in 10 minutes. Oh yeah. Bureaucracy running smoothly. Who knew? Now I'm going to do a little exploring. Hope that it doesn't rain. Kind of looks like it. I found myself in Hankou in the downtown area. It's a good day to explore. It's very hot, sweaty, My phone says it's 90 degrees, but it feels like 104. Very humid. I am basically describing every day in the summer in Wuhan. Looks like a beautiful early mid-century building. I've talked about my mixed feelings on gentrification in earlier videos. You know, it's always a shame. You know, I know that people are being displaced, but, you know, change, well, it can be good for a city. And who knows what the interior of these buildings are like at this point. But when you see an old courtyard like this, and you imagine what life has lived in here, you know, it just feels like a shame. Now this is interesting. Judging by the bricks, you know, it's for sure that they're going to renovate, right? And then what was going on here? What the hell was going on here? Did someone want to get into his old apartment? Or is this just part of the tearing down and renovating process? What's with all the phone numbers? All right, out of one, let's see what's in the next one across the street. I don't think there's a way out, but you never know until you go. These people are gone. I wonder if the people I've seen in this courtyard are just scrap people looking for something good. We shouldn't go in here.
You can't put it in the country. 我是听得虚的，我热心的。我是我也是玩的，你那个地方。我是我也是玩的，你那个地方。你怎么在这里？你在这里。
这是在漏江。
And then there's this little gentleman. Nice. I hope he doesn't mind. There's a nice rat. Come on, look at this beautiful building. It's like a stunner that has been neglected for, I don't know, could be 50, 70 years. But look at this. ...1937. Outstanding historic building. And I hope it will be again. All right, I'm gonna pan up to the ceiling. If you use your imagination, you could just see how gorgeous it could be. But it's got a little work to do. And it doesn't look like anybody's doing anything with it now. It must be on a list. Future projects. All right, I'm gonna go down one more courtyard, one more alley. See what I can see and then call it a day. Call it a video. Head back home before it starts raining on me. I'll leave him alone. Look at how beautiful this once was.
All right, I wanna thank you guys for watching this video. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed it. Please press the like button. Leave a comment below. Please don't comment about my hair that is sweating and blown by the wind. Share this video. Sharing is caring. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. That's all. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.